So coming out this morning, what we've been doing is getting some more shots for the opening scene of the commercial, seeing a Happy Egg sign moving off from that, seeing the nice surroundings, the lovely surroundings that the hens all live in, getting some shots of hens looking happy. I know that sounds crazy, but they do.
One of the main parts of the Happy Egg Company is to be trying to encourage the birds outside as much as possible. So we use the play kits, the trees, you know, trying to encourage them to go out and just enjoy the space.
So happiness begins on the farm. Wherever a happy egg is, happiness is.
Farmer Craig, all the happiness is captured in the eggs, and he's got the crate, and that kicks off the rest of the story. So therefore, it's a case of getting the story through the farm into people's homes, whether it's unpacking shopping or making their favourite dinner. And then it was kind of about what scenarios people are enjoying these eggs in and what makes them happy.
So we've cast dancers for this ad, purely because the movements that we need them to be happy, we need them to be natural. They needed to have that skill level to be able to create these sequences in a way that would be able to show off the food dish at its best.
It's a dance-based concept, so choreography was really key. I used to be a dancer and a choreographer myself, so I guess it was just handy that I could make up moves together with the cast. So yeah, approach to shooting the food is a little bit different from the other scenes in that we're, you know, on a macro sort of perspective and the lighting is very fresh, bright and clean. But the food looked really delicious. The home economist was amazing.
I'd say you just have to have a lot of organisation. It's really nice to just see it done and think, yeah, all that work, there it is.
It's been a really fun shoot actually, and now we've just got our edit ahead of us and colour grading and all of that stuff, so it's gone well.